In this video, we will see how easy it is to perform oculomotor tests with Nystalyze. These tests are available for SYNAPSYS VNG Module Plus. The oculomotor test battery includes the possibility to perform saccades, smooth pursuit, optokinetic, and gaze. These tests can be performed in a monocular configuration with the standard wired or wireless cameras, or binocularly with the Visio mask, which allows true open field vision. When opening the SYNAPSYS VNG module, the first thing to do is to calibrate the camera. For the procedure, you can refer to the video on installation and configuration. As part of saccadic testing, a wide range of examinations is available, offering the flexibility to customize frequencies, directions, and amplitudes in fixed or random modes. Each examination presents a detailed velocity amplitude or velocity accuracy graph. In the lower section, a comprehensive angular position graph displays eye movements relative to target motion. The option to display vertical or horizontal movements can be selected at any time. The upper section displays an accurate results table, which presents data according to direction and gaze analyzed. Parameters such as latency, speed, and accuracy are examined in depth. The smooth pursuit test consists of 8 different examinations that are classified based on direction and speed. The software provides a convenient feature for clinicians to customize settings directly, enabling them to adjust directions, amplitudes, and frequencies according to their specific preferences. Just like the saccadic module, the bottom section of the interface displays an angular position graph, visually representing eye movements in response to target motion. In the upper right segment, a gain graph is shown, highlighting individual gains through distinct dots for leftward and rightward movements. Additionally, the results table presents a comprehensive summary of both average gains for both rightward and leftward eye movements. The optokinetic examination offers some versatility, allowing testing with squares or columns, as well as the ability to select different speeds and directions during the current examination. Alternatively, preset protocols built into the software can be used to improve operational convenience. The angular position graph at the bottom presents a detailed visualization of ocular movements relative to the target's movement. In the upper right corner, a graph illustrating the slow phase velocity for both eyes and directions is displayed. In the upper left segment is a results table, which presents data on slow phase velocity and gain according to the type of movement and gaze analyzed. The gaze test focuses on detecting spontaneous nystagmus that may occur when patients shift their gaze to various points. The software guides the patient to a specific point to fixate on, and at the conclusion of the examination, the operator identifies and highlights any detected nystagmus for further calculation of relevant values. Like the other modules, the lower section of the interface includes an angular position graph that provides a visual representation of eye movements relative to the target's movement. This feature allows for the option to switch between displaying vertical and horizontal movements. On the upper section, a comprehensive results table is presented, which organizes the findings based on analyzed position and gaze. This table includes information such as the number of instances of nystagmus detected and the slow phase velocity. After each examination is finished, the graphs can be adjusted to ensure proper alignment, scrolling, and zooming. These features enable a detailed analysis of the data for a more thorough examination.